tonight we're going to hit Tamarack this time because they're just putting the rope up at 9 o'clock on Frank's fall line. So we'll hit the Tam. Could actually hit the other side. They're letting them in. But we haven't been on this. The sun is on it in some spots. So we're just going to enjoy it. Just a couple people have been down on the perfect corduroy. I'm on the mantras again, Alpine. I need some work. I got to keep my feet together. I'm just doing a little bit of a shuffle. So I want to work on that. But the perfect corduroy is just fun. Find a ridge, play with it, right, Randy? Now I'm on a mantra and it has metal in it, but it doesn't have metal sidewall. Only has a couple layers of metal on it. So I get along with that a lot better. Plus it's 90 underfoot, not 82. 82 was like a slalom ski to me. It wanted to be working all the time. Otherwise, it felt heavy. But when you were moving it, it was grooving. 82 underfoot, great size. I remember skiing on a line, Amphibio 82. A lot less stiffness, but just as much fun. Snap, pop. So we're giving this a 10. A 10 out of 10. Can't beat it. Good morning. And we're going to go right into the kitchen. Because I can get here. The other one I would have to walk.